King's Court Entertainment present Holden Court with King Mumbles. We today are talking our battle rap news. Join us. There was a lot of battle rap events this weekend. A good one was Closure 2. That was with RBE. It had Oops Real Deal, O Red Active, Ill Will versus 45, Show Off versus Jag, and some surprise battles.
Me losing to you has been a huge nightmare, but to me, all that means, I guess I really gotta take you out since you the nigga of my dreams. It seems when they reached out about this battle. It seems when I reached out about this battle, I didn't have much of a selection. So I fucked around and got ill like I don't use protection. This nigga's bigger than a motherfucker. This nigga's bigger than a motherfucker. He tried to swing in my direction. It's official. I'll be running to the polls like election. Let it ring like collections. This a dangerous route. Them bangers is out. Clip lit. We getting famous for clout. My gang maintains the same.
What?
My gang maintains the same. You with the change and the doubt. Keep talking about me. I'ma really put my name in your mouth.
So I did all that, bitch, and you still wouldn't let me fuck? I seen your baby daddy. I know I look better than that, nigga. Look, bro, shit just broke my heart. Just for that, I want to talk about something. You know who I think you jealous of? Like really, really jealous of? Jazz the Rapper. One, cause she beat your ass. Two, cause she got with Official and beat your ass. It's like you can't get her out her grasp. Simpsons intro. Jazz took Lisa right out her class.
Knowing I let it sin like a symphony. Now I leave red and blood. Now that's my tendency. I hope they put cuz in a wheel like Hillary. You can die over this rhyming like prison beef. You niggas tick my God.
That was crazy.
That was crazy. You niggas stick, they ain't fucking with me. I'm from the West. I'm from Cali, nigga. I'm from Cali. I'm from Cali, nigga.
They never been to jail.
No.
Somebody should have put
these niggas tickle me. These niggas tickle me. Acting like I'm not gone in the mindset. Said, the shit you go through when you're rep known in the projects. Last nigga tried to walk in my shoes, his soles got stepped on in the process. This ain't even a contest. Cause lately you been half-stepping, trying to convince the people that you rap epic. Come on, Red Man, if you was Davies, you couldn't copy Act Method. Yeah. This is
what you said in your round about, well, you used a lot of my bars, so fuck it, just stop at 5 for the chopper rise. Nigga went from active straight to Gwitty. He went 9-9, yo.
But real, back to the riddance, real rap. I had plans on copping my own ticket just to put you in the morgue and relax. And see how word got to him, now we matched. Ask him, I'm the reason he booked this battle. Believe that. I said, copping, Morgan, Howard, NCC, it was all me, act. School of Hard Knocks. Cause I'm a real street fighter. But what I desire now's displaying my growth. I made it to higher ground. The culture know I fire pounds. How do can get away with the slight that you get by being Ryu? I went from regular to fire rounds. I tell your bitch. I tell, hey. I said I'm a real street fighter.
street fighter.
Yes.
What I desire nails, displaying my growth. I made it the higher ground. The culture know I fire pounds. I do can get away with the slight that you get by being Ryu. Went from regular to fire rounds. I tell your bitch who chose to marry the streets, the block provides a gown. Whose vows is till death do us part. Candles ignite a cloud. Yeah. Rest in peace, sirs. Henny get poured. Absence is sight of crowd until they realize show off killed them and all that quiet down. Mm-hmm. Polaroid, Kodak, Canon. Picture me stressing you. Big blades. I really can make a mess of you. After the jagged edge, nothing but 5 steps for you. I drop you. It's
working.
Polaroid, Kodak, Canon. Picture me stressing you. Big blades. I really can make a mess of you. After the jagged edge, nothing but 5 steps for you. I drop you. Still eat your food. 5 second rule.
Oh. If you got the crown in this league, then these niggas promote dreams. Cause you coming back after that pulverized line was a whole fucking joke, King. I got a dope team. I mean literally a dope team. When I said white lives matter, I was talking to the cold fiends. Nigga, fuck who you bringing through. I don't respect your mind. Listen. Fuck who you bringing through. No respect. I only respect your music mind, cause you be singing too. But wasn't Adi Boom known for singing? Oh, I get it. With y'all a singing group? I could see y'all in the warden's office doing a duet. Ray Ray and slice a nigga neck in the shower. Killed his own homie for a piece of that power. You snitch ass nigga. Your name ain't gonna never be ringing behind doors. You niggas ain't never better than R. Kelly up in there singing behind bars. We can't even be comfortable when these two niggas come in jail. It's like soon as niggas think it's going well, ironically, Jonathan, Adi Boom walk in. Show and tell.
Stop! But I ain't your pupil. You think you ready for I? Witty said we was naming albums. I said, this about to be big. I'm talking ready to die. I say this about to be... I say this about to be big, I'm talking ready to die. Or I could just pistol whip him. Watch him as his face will swell. See, it started with the butt and everything different, like K. Michelle. What?
Talk to that man.
Fuck you and all your hypocritical race-themed shit. Like, don't talk to Oops like that. He's in a gang. What the? Fucking Crepe Street Crips. Your wifey hits me up for all type of action. Super soaks the whole bed every time I'm smashing. I can't sleep on wet sheets. The way my dryer's acting, I had to hang the blanket out the window like Michael Jackson.
Remember when I said I was crazier than crazy glue? Right. Plunked your man twice over the head, gave him deja vu. I'm so smooth, my infrared beam turned baby blue. It was 1977, but I established that in 82 because COVID exposed something. It gave us all a quick reminder. When it's beef, you got to mask up and become a first responder. This contract is landing in my lap. Perfect timing. So if you want a funeral, just let me know what kind. You earned yourself a coffin.
I palm with respect. This fruit in the loop. We all know the chain of events with the squad that he rap. He marshmallow in the flesh. I smack him with the Cyrion, take the lucky charms off his neck. I'm palming attack, officially. The streets need a body. You can't get to me. I scope your family from a tree. On the screen, this nigga's fit for me. I hit his background and found out his ethnicity.
Damn.
It's snap.
These niggas lying every time for stupid game. I ain't gotta lie about my skeletons. The truth remains. These niggas lame.
The truth remains.
I ain't gotta lie about my skeletons. The truth remains. These niggas lame. It's a drive out my skeleton. The truth remains. These niggas lame. It's a shame. I don't give a fuck who you fuck. Why y'all hyping this nerd? I get triggered by the tiniest word. Y'all be fighting demons. Nigga, I be fighting the urge. These niggas be murdered.
What?
I said, Audi, hey, look, you really a bitch. You dropped a dime for some ass on Yogi, bro. Really a snitch. That nigga said you was gonna deny the whole convo with you and old girl. So that nigga sent me this shit. Hold on, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. So that nigga sent me this shit. Hold on, everybody quiet down. I need y'all niggas to listen to this. Hey, need y'all to listen to this. Nah, I'm lying, I ain't got it, but this nigga scared as a bitch!
So, A-Ward versus Big K did not go down. Supposedly, A-Ward is sick, flu, something, I don't know exactly, but he was in the hospital. Yo, Big K and A-Verb really go in on him on spaces and stuff like that. A-Verb is truly Captain Marketable.
You got a person that make a tweet, right? And then I say, I don't believe that shit. And then y'all come, he has upper respiratory infection, K. He's sick. Bitch, how do you know? How the fuck do you know? Because he made a tweet. How can you stand here and specifically tell me you know for certain he's too sick to rap? Come on with that shit, man. The shit sick, man. Let me would have said I won't come into the battle. We'll be having a totally different conversation.
They said, hey, you'd have been done.
You see what I'm saying?
He wasn't sick. He was scared of A-Ward. See, they pick who they... Look, at us being the fighters, we know how everybody plays. I can walk in a room and look at who loaded and who not loaded. I can look at him. We can all look like, yeah, he's ready to go.
Yep.
He's ready to go. This boy not ready to go. He ain't ready to go because the first thing... Do it, and I know he done took a bunch of them little small back. I know how he moved.
That's exactly, bro. We seen this movie too many times. We started this movie. People won't even take him back to back battles like that. To me, you and Mav went on the runs.
That's a fact. Mav started it first, and we followed it
100%. I didn't really know you could do that until Mav started doing it. I was like, damn, well, shit, I could just lock in all the fuck this. Shit. I'm gonna start battling every week.
Let's go.
And what happened? You start feeling that motherfucking pressure. We all been there. It's Thursday night. Your ass got 12 bars. You like, man,
come on.
I don't know how I'm going to get out of this one.
And then he knows. You got to think. He's standing in front of somebody he can't talk that shit to. We like this one. Let me hear what you do here.
Right.
He's going to take you to the dog taking you to the yard, man.
100%. Let me see and you what know, you it's, do a here. Different, it's a different type of thing when everybody has you picked to win. It's like people come just on. Disrespecting the fuck.
All right, so big up the Universal Hip Hop Museum. It's in the Bronx. You can check them out, uhhm.org. They're doing a special highlight of battle rap history. You know, a lot of times in hip hop,
I'm all the way up. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need.
I'm all the way up. 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 Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. All the way up. All the way up. I'm all the way up. All the way up. I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way
All right, so this weekend had, I said, a lot of dope events. There was also a URL one. But the one I'm excited for was they had the round two for Queen of the Ring. As you see, QB is a little bit of obsession.
You did me wrong. When a good girl gone, she gone forever. When a real bitch leave, you gon' wish you never met her. And I'm a real bitch, don't make them like me no more. Before I share my bed, I sleep on floors. I told you, I'm a wife, I can't be your whore. We different prices, I don't go for what she go for. Please, keep your keys, I'm changing all these locks. About to find a new nigga and give him all this box. Trying to bring me down, I give him all this top. See, I got some money, boo, I do what I wanna do.
Also getting put through to the next round was Cheddar over Miss Miami, Caution over Yoshi G, and Bonnie Godiva over Seabree. I think in my
but for this battle, your mission is wrong. His plan was to rap with his idol and probably feature a song. Soon as they told me to expect Buck, I started to feel an itch in my palm. But this is what the fuss is about. This the nigga that's longing for clout. Taking you was monetary, cryptocurrency. I came to put Buck in the clouds. I'm cold and sick, whose home is this? Nigga thought he was well-rounded till I brought that pumping machine to hold his shit. I came here to put a stop to the rise of your wave like a floating switch. With one swing, I be slaying dudes. I'm your guard, nigga, pay your dues. A gun German, and that shit kick better than Tony Cruz. Your dad is a, reverend. Your dad is a reverend too? Now you know I'm not playing fool. How does it feel to be standing face to face with the nigga your dad be praying to? Now tell me.
Watch this.
It's Slim Buck versus Dabu the Gemini. You one of the niggas that paved the way in Nigerian battle rap. I caught my hat for that. Y'all saw the vision. That's a fact. But the mad attacks on the new kids coming out of war on the street is wide on guard. Guy, what's up? When y'all self-destructs, we kept the spot alive for sure. Now it's a ride for war. I concur. We fight for blood since y'all dead beats never want to give a child support.
Yo!
See what you cost your peers? Your relationship with holy feet sort of weird. Founding fathers are loggerheads. When those that bear the culture can't take responsibility, one is forced to care. You wanna wear? You wanna wear? I saw your battles back then on my gear. I wanted to be like you on the genius.
Right?
When I heard you bite lines, I was really hot. True, I'm serious. They saw me wearing secondhand clothes and they think this dude's inferior, but it's not me. I tried to follow your footsteps and ended up with used materials.
My boy Bankhead on the motherfucking left, man, on the real shit. Do yourself, my nigga.
Let's go.
Call your mother, nigga.
To the right.
Shit.
I just called my mother and Debbie said I'm about to whoop his ass. Said y'all known to gas up your guys. I just want y'all to react to me the same way he reacts to his lines. You gonna do cracker jokes? I don't think that is wise. This Jeffy Dump, a white boy in Milwaukee's about to eat you alive. They can't stomach the body. This the playoffs. My girl told me Milwaukee ain't a safe spot. I had to tell her where I'm going safe. I want everything Banks got. You gonna fight where? Tay-Rock, this cracker's a nightmare. You gauge cock, what happens when you aim at a white square? Big shot.
This is crazy, right? Jerome don't make me pop you in the head. Talking about how cold the venue is. Who gives a fuck? So what? So is your body when it's dead?
Come on!
You know.
You gonna come out here and entertain these people, Wigga, please.
Huh? Wigga, please.
Let me squeeze. Fuck a gun. You will get stumped out with so many legs you can't even count. Centipede. Nigga, you will get sipped off, boxed off for the low. Philippines. Mm-hmm. And nigga, yeah, and to tell you the truth, nigga, use a lot. And you finna bleed. And a suit and tie? Well, that's something that look good on a cracker like liver cheese. Yeah.
And body, but don't leave out in a body bag. Looking for raw upcoming talent. If somebody asks, do we leave or gotta stay? I guess it's my decision. Battle rap was underground till I threw it on television. How you gon' react when everybody watching? When you 100 grand and they ain't talking to chocolate. Battle rappers, they yelling and screaming, you know they toxic. So I brought in the gloves, see who gon' get the boxing. I ain't finished, it's just the beginning. Not only niggas, I need bitches as long as they vicious. Tell them come with it, they really thought I was tripping. They was calling me crazy until they see me, my lady. He bought a match of Mercedes. I'm smiling, you know they wildin'. I'm giving out a couple thousand if you win a challenge. My check and balance. And we got up and comers, you might not know they name. They hop right in the game and jump out of a plane. But boy, I doubt it. $1,000 on the floor and you get a holler. Let's see who bought it. Circle and watch them crowded. It's on, ain't nothing funny. Man, enough with this talking. Let's see who gon' get the money. Holler.
Nigga, before his family can even make arrangements, y'all gonna think I trained my banger. Cause see, the Nina never met him, so she's screaming, stranger danger. Oh shit!
Come on!
Did I really just fall in this bitch?
I guess I'm just trying to change the act.
We Ars was on the menu, on the table.
Okay.
He was. Geechee's just bigger. He's bigger than him. That's it. Bottom line. Geechee's bigger than Arsenal, bro. Once Geechee came about, I guess, and they like, it was Arsenal, Briz, Geechee.
Those three options.
Those were the three. And then it was Geech. I was down to battle all three, though.
Yeah, okay.
Like, not like any one of the three.
Yeah.
You feel what I'm saying? But I don't. Hey, bruh. I'm not a gang member. So, but them Crip politics, Geechee, I don't know. Help that nigga out. Put your man on with something or something. Get that nigga an ounce, a little half or something. Because he hurt out here.
This a thing. And what we going to do here? Hey, what do you think about Easy?
I watch Easy. I think Easy good. He good. I don't think he can fuck with me. See, I think he's very.
So he can't fuck with
you. He's likable.
Okay.
No, but he is likable. He likable.
Okay. Easy. What you think about Ice Pack, man?
First of all, listen, he got to understand where he at right now. You dig with him shit? Like, you got to understand where he at right now. This is my shit, bro. You dig what I mean? So when you come in here, you got to understand the dynamics of a nigga who you talking to. You talking to somebody who I'm on everybody hills, and you Ice Pack, right? So you a nigga they love. So I would have a nice body for you. It'll be a nice one. Yeah. It'll get a nice one for you.
I know. But you got to know, I ain't come in. It was never my sport. You know, I took it from way, way before you. They should be,
wait,
you know,
hold on,
like,
wait, hold on, y'all. Hold on, wait, so wait, I'll never wait, hold on. Listen, no, guys, right. I don't know what y'all think this deal, is. Everybody listening, we finna get Ice Pack versus Easy around this motherfucker. We get Ice Pack on a return versus the hottest nigga in the game.
This album, Statute, that just released on all streaming platforms. Music video just got released onto YouTube, Hands in the Hornets. And make sure y'all support that. Justice for Charlie.
Oh shit, shame for shit. Let's go, Cher. This is way fucking over too. 80s baby, I made it out of the garbage pail. Sharpest nail in the shed, head above the Darwin Trail. Bread different, we evolve. You say in the market stale. Every artist fails before they rack up the Cardi sales.
On the streets of Newark, New Jersey, it's hard to beat the odds and be successful. It's always something or someone to pull you back.
I was running around, I heard this thing pop, I come home.
So? Man. Fuck that mean, nigga.
Watch out for the jealous ones. The ones that wanna see you do good.
Oh shit, fuck up.
But not better than them.
Listen, don't get yourself hurt on your first day home, pussy.
Nigga, fuck you, cuz.
No, what? Fuck you, nigga.
What? The ones that'll pat you on the back and stab you in it.
Did that bitch go right there?
Hey, yo, bitch.
The strong survive on the streets. We all got that one moment in life that dictates your whole future. Whether it's good, whether it's bad, you better be prepared for whatever was written. What's your life like?
Do not forget to make sure to like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Let me know what y'all thinking. Let me know what battles are coming up and what has dropped that you like. And click the notification for updates.